Shortly before midnight on Saturday, July 30, 2016, a white male was shot in the 2000 block of North Jones by the homeowner while trying to break into his house. The suspect sustained a gunshot to his lower quadrant with a 9mm. He was airlifted to a Houston hospital. His current condition is unknown.